guys, it's me, Krul, back again with another action video on this channel, and today we finally checking out the secret number combi called Got That Boom. This dropped about 40 minutes ago. I'm a bit late to this, but let's get started. I just woke up. Yeah, before we do, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss anything in the future. I have reacted to secret number all the time. I've basically checked out everything that they did, other than some live performances, but I've actually checked them out over on my Patreon, some of the live performances, so if you want to see those, later today, I think an upload will come out there for Secret Number as well, where I reacted to the Asia Song Festival performance for Who Dis. And yeah, if you want to check that out, link to my Patreon is in the description below. I also have a lot of other reactions on there for K-pop related things, like TV show reactions to like Road to Kingdom, Good Girl Island, Running Man, Show Me the Money, I react to anime, to K-drama, just started my first one, for example, like It's Okay to Not Be Okay is my first K-drama. And all that stuff, so if you're interested, again, link is in the description below, as well as to my Discord server if you want to join that one. And quick shout out to my patrons for November, thanks so much for the continued support. And special shout out to 40 to Ariadna and Eldritch, thank you so much. Let's get started with Secret Numbers, Got That Boom. I have not seen any of the teasers. I know a lot of you guys wanted me to act to those, but I don't watch teasers normally, so yeah. I don't want to spoil myself, you know. It's more fun this way. Make sure it's 180p, I'm sorry. Because I think it wasn't. Like, I'm following the presidential election right now, even though I'm not even US American, but I'm still interested. So it's a bit laggy, but let's go. Okay. I like the set they're in, it's very disco like. Oh my god, Dita. Leah. Denise with the pink hair. Oh my god, she looks so good. Dita. Okay. So. This is Ginny, right? Suda. Wow, I love Denise, by the way. Yeah. She looks so good with pink hair. Oh, that's cute. Yes. More Dita vocals. I love it. Like, I checked out Secret Fun episode 5, right, where Dita and Denise together were singing, I think it was a cover of, like, a Disney song. And Dita sounded really, really good, and I was like, please give her more lines, you know, and in the actual songs. And finally, she has, like, more center time too, I think. But also, more importantly, she has more lines, I think. Okay, so dumb. Oh, more Dita time. Okay. Ginny, man. Okay, Leah. I hear you. Oh, the way she pronounced it. That's dangerous. Wait, isn't this Leah? I thought. Wait. I'm pretty sure Leah was the one with blue hair, right? Yeah. So, does Ginny also have blue hair? I don't know, cause isn't this Ginny now? I'm confused. Does Leah also have pink? I'm confused. Let's get it, Denise. Because. Choreo is super cute. Okay. I spoke too soon. Wait. Gimme that. Tic tac toe. That's catchy. What's this? That was really catchy. Oh my god, I love that. Okay, Dieter. He's about to pop off here. Holy shit. Yeah, that's for sure Genie. So I guess Genie also has like blue hair at times. Yeah. I was very confused earlier that Leah was rapping. Like, I was like, what? No. So, I'm pretty sure this is Sudam though, right? Yeah, looks really good. Oh. Is it just me or is every chorus different? Yeah, it feels like it. Let's go back 5 seconds because I missed something, but it feels like every chorus hits kind of differently. Like the build-up is also different, the pre-chorus, and then also the drop itself is very different. Like this one is much more like a party, happy type of vibe than like actually like this badass going off type of vibe. That's a Leah sentiment. Hey Genie. I like this part a lot. Okay. I like the logo here, it's very cartoonish. It's cool. That was Secret Number's first comeback. Got that boom. Wow, that went by super fast, honestly. This went by so fast. Honestly, this is pretty good. I would say I like this more than Who Dis. Overall as a song, I feel like this is a better song to listen to on repeat. Maybe it's a little bit less in your face and less I don't know. Who Dis, for example, was like so focused on Genie's vocals and Genie's charisma. Like Genie had so much solo parts and like parts where the focus was completely on her. Like, it felt like they really wanted to push her narrative, that she's like this badass charisma queen, and she's formerly YG and stuff. They really wanted to push that narrative, I feel like. Adita didn't have that many lines, for example. I think also Sudam didn't have that many. Here it feels like, okay, Sudam still doesn't have that many, I believe, in the song, but Adita has way more. And the song itself feels more complete as a whole, like as a package. It's pretty interesting. The chorus is more catchy. Although I'm a bit confused by the chorus, you know, because like the first part of the second part is always the same, but the first part of the chorus is, I think, every time different. Maybe I'm tripping right now, but I don't know. Sorry. I'm literally just woke up. But anyways, this was really cool. I liked it. Was very impressed by Dita especially. Like, she really killed it. A lot of Santa time, a lot of vocal lines too. I think she in Genie's rap part also had like one like last little rap line, Dita, at the end there. I'm not sure if I could find that. You got that boom. Give me a second. No, I don't think I can find it. I don't know where it is. Oh, there. So, yeah, this is the last rap line from Dita here, I think, right? I mean, it's not that much, right? But hey, it is what it is. It's a rap line. So, yeah, that was cool. I liked it. A lot more, I think, evenly focused line distribution than last time. I think this is also, again, a single album, but correct me if I'm wrong. And if so, then there will be a second song at least to this. So I can't wait to check that one out as well. Last time, actually, Holiday, I liked way more than Who Dis. Even though Who Dis was also pretty cool, I liked Holiday so much. So yeah, let's hear how the B-side sounds, right? And yeah, that's it from this reaction. I will probably react to the B-side as well. That will be out later. And thank you so much for watching. Peace.